I want you to listen to something that President Trump said in the Rose Garden on Friday.
We all saw what happened last week. We can't let that happen. Hopefully, George is looking down right now and saying, there's a great thing that's happening for our country. There's a great day for him. It's a great day for everybody. This is a great day for everybody. This is a great, great day in terms of equality.
What was your reaction to that?